This pretty little fellow is Merlin. Merlin's ID number is A4682257, and Merlin is a miniature pincher mix. He is about 2 years old. He came in as a stray on March 5th from Baldwin Park. Anyway, he's a good 14 and a half pounds, and as you can see, he's just gorgeous black and tan color. He's a little shy at first, but he warms right up to you, and earlier he was just over here wagging his tail and being curious and checking everything out. He's great on a leash. He's shown signs of being housebroken. He's met other dogs out here and goes up to them to meet them really nicely and friendly, so he's a good little citizen in that way. And he's got a nice medium energy level, you know. As I said, he's a little bit shy in here at first, but being a miniature pincher, he's gonna, you know, have a good, fun energy. And we think he's gonna be good in pretty much any situation. He'd be good in, you know, an apartment with an active individual or a private home. Someone to go out and walk with and play with him, because as a miniature pincher, he'll be a little, you know, a little guy who wants to play around and get some attention and maybe play with a ball and just kind of be curious and check things out and just walk around town and be part of the land. So come on down and meet Merlin today. He is a sweetheart, and he would love to go home with you from the Baldwin Park shelter. Right, Merlin? Bye-bye, little buddy.